is one of Australia's most versatile actors, from Doreen Burns in Prisoner to Sheila Canning in Neighbours. She's also at home, very at home on the stage, and recently returned to directing a show. She's a busy woman, and she joins us now live from Melbourne. Hi. Hello. Oh, you lovely lady. Good to see you back. Hey,
Nice to be back.
Now, we want to kind of take you back to the start when you actually studied law. How did you end up in acting?
Oh, I think a lot of actors would make good lawyers, and probably a lot of lawyers would make good actors.
Yeah.
No, I didn't actually really finish. I can't practice. I just finished the uni part. I didn't do my articles. So I decided to go and be an actress instead.
Well, I think the stage was the winner there, Collette. Yes. So what's it like working in a soap with with the daily demands that go on it with it?
Well, it's relentless, I'll say that for it. It's, but we work 40 weeks a year, and we get all the holiday breaks that the schools get, which doesn't make a difference to me because I have grown up children now, but it's a fantastic job, and we're 30 years old now, same as me, and it's going strong, and it's going very well in the UK as well, and it's a fantastic group of people to work with, and the crews work so hard. I love it. I really love it, and I get up every morning to do what I was trained to do, which is be an actor.
It is a great little show. Just looking at Erinsborough Hospital there, one of my favourite medical facilities. It is state-of-the-art.
Yes, indeed.
Your character, Sheila Canning, as always, never short of an opinion on Neighbours. Am I right in thinking that perhaps that's not dissimilar to yourself, Collette?
Well, no. Sheila is a huge stretch for me every day. She's a very, very pushy grandmother, and I'm not a grandmother, see? So see what I'm doing there with your character?
That's acting.
Yeah, yeah, that's acting. And she's very outspoken. She doesn't care if she upsets people. She's incredibly warm. She's a little bit thin, young and beautiful too. So it's a big stretch for me.
That's you.
Yeah. Oh, nonsense, Collette. You're just divine. Now, but we almost didn't see you today. You almost disappeared into the background.
Well, yes. I you would think I've been in the industry long enough to know not to wear green in front of a green screen, but I had a late night last night, and I put on a green dress, so I would have been just a head. So now I'm wearing Di Roll's black top, Di Roll being my publicist.
Is she there?
Yeah, well, she's outside.
Is it true that Di
is running around wearing your green dress right
yes,
now?
Yes, she is. She is. And so that's why she can't come in, because she'll just be a head.
Oh, but I'd like to see it, though.
Oh, I don't think she'd like to be. I don't know. Come on. Oh, no, she's saying no. Sorry.
We have to get to you at your big stage production.
Yes.
What prompted you to direct that?
Well, it's a little stage production, to be honest. It's hardly Priscilla, Queen of the Desert. Oh, hang on, here's Di.
Oh!
Here she is in my green dress.
That's
great.
That's amazing.
Yeah. She's blonde, she's gorgeous. And she's in my green dress, but you can't see it. Anyway, what was I talking about? Oh, yeah, my play. My play is called Frankie and Johnny and the Clair de Lune. It was written by Terence McNally. It's an American play, beautiful piece. And I'm very lucky to have Kate Kendall and Damien Richardson.
What a cast.
Yes, I know. Damien, people would remember from City Homicide and lots of other things, Jack Irish and all of that. Mm. And the lovely Kate plays Lauren Turner, who is just, riddled with sorrow in Neighbours. As much as Sheila gets into other people's lives, Lauren cries about it. So so it's really good for her to play this really strong character, Frankie. And they are working beautifully together. And we had a rehearsal last night, because they have to cook on stage, and I had, being a woman who's had two cooking programs, I had to teach them to cook. So that was happening in my house last night. Aww. But we open next Thursday at 45 Downstairs, which is in Melbourne, of course.
Fantastic. 45 Downstairs in Melbourne. It opens on the 12th of November. You can get all the details at 45downstairs.com. Collette Mann, it's so lovely to see you again.
Lovely to see you too.
She's a busy gal, isn't she?
Oh, yeah. I just love her. Her voice. You just want to...
Yeah. I just wish I was there when she told her parents that she was giving up becoming a lawyer to become an actor.